Good morning, class. How y'all been doing? And how's y'all summer been going? How's y'all the school shopping been going? Been buying pencils and crayons and notebooks and stuff. And is and been spending time with your family and stuff during the summer. Going swimming. Going to the beach. Have a great vacation. So right now, summer break is over. Now everybody's going back to work and school. Let me tell you about the first day of school. First day of school, when your kids be under kindergarten, pre-K, or go to elementary, middle school, or high school, or to college. So me, this is my high school outfit. See, this is my polo, this is my khaki. So this is my high school dress code. I used to wear that when I was in school. It's about since 2013 and 2014. When I was a younger, I used to go to school. So right now, I am out of school. Y'all know that school is boring, make you feel tired and stuff. But you need to stay awake. You have to give your teachers some attention to see all your schoolwork you've been done. You know, when you have to pay attention to the teacher when your teacher's been talking, like pretending I have it's my imaginary drawer eraser board, like any subjects you have to do, such as math, reading, and science, and biology. Any subjects y'all been doing, and when y'all come home, y'all do y'all assignments and y'all homework and stuff. And it's kind of hard to y'all, but you have to make some good grades to make your teachers and parents be proud. School is fun. Make you do some lot of work. When y'all first time you come to school, like to eat some breakfast, make you keep you awake to do some work and give your teachers some attention. But please don't make your teachers mad. When y'all fail, y'all not able to graduate. Please focus on your schoolwork and keep doing what y'all doing. No talking, no instructing the student. And don't play on your cell phones. If you're on your cell phone, they will take it away. I used to play on my cell phone, they used to take away, but I feel very, very disappointed. I was like, really? Take my phone away for the rest of the day? Really? Yeah, it's about a long time ago. I used to got bullied. I used to got in trouble in school. It's not good to me. I felt disappointed in myself. I disappointed myself. You know, you're in school. Bullying is not okay. It's very, very dangerous consequences inside of your body. Like you make you look popular and stuff. But don't do that to anybody when you was doing to when you bully somebody. When they're having a new student or you can see anybody, please don't do that. You make you get yourself in trouble, make you be suspended for the rest of your day. Oh, no, no. I mean, you will be suspended for the rest of your life. Your parents will be really, really upset with you when you be bullying somebody at school or get you in trouble in school. Please don't do that. You know, school is really, really important place for all the kids and ages. And when you're how to prepare for school, here is number one: go to bed early. Go to bed early, but don't stay up late when you're watching TV, play a computer, or play on your iPad. like you've been staying up late like about 12 or 1 o'clock in the morning, please don't stay up late. And number 2, wake up way early in the morning around at 6 o'clock. Like you were in elementary, middle school, or high school, wake up at 6 o'clock. If you are in college, wake up way early in the morning, like around at 5. Or some other times, you can wake up way early in the morning, or you can have a late class. And number three, personal hygiene, such as wash your face, brush your teeth, take a shower, take a bath, anything you're doing, do all your personal hygiene, like brush your hair and comb your hair, and what y'all's been doing, how to be prepared for your first day of school. And number 4, get dressed, just like I'm doing. When you're in your room, while you are in your room, like you are playing around something, like pick up some clothes and stuff, please don't play around. You have to be rushed and get ready for school. Still get ready for school. You have to put your clothes on when you're in your room. Please pick up your clothes and put them on. And number 5, fix your lunch. Like, I used to fix my lunch. I used to have some dinner and some frozen dinners and some sandwiches, chips, cookies, and something to drink. Eat everything which you have for your lunch. That's all. You have to eat something for your lunch. And number 6, now you are ready for school. Run, like you are sitting in the living room or sit outside or sit in your room or something. Like you wait for your parents. Like when you're waiting your family get ready or something. Or you're waiting for your school bus to come. If you're not riding the bus, you can ride in the cart or someone not going to take you to school. Guess what happens? You will be late. You will not be in the attendant. You will be absent. Please don't do that. And tell your parents, don't make y'all be late for school. You have to go early. Way early when you go to school. So that's it for today for you guys. That's all my video and my vlog about the first day of school. And it's really a really great, and I have a great summer and spend time with my family. So my mom, she is back to work right now. Everybody is back to school and work. Right now I'm out of school. So I hope you like my video. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Three.
chemistry.